definitely, we're in a, the next 24 to 48 hours are critical for him. There's reason to believe that he can survive these injuries, but it's really just a matter of watching and waiting over the next